free and for that, he was sentenced to 3 times the amount of $72,000.